Services, the Division of Gastroenterological Medicine. Thank you for inviting me to the 20th Memorial Russian Japanese Symposium in St. Petersburg International Meeting. In addition, I'm a special thanks to Professor Karlyov and many members. Gave me this opportunity. Today's lecture has much number of slides, but we think it will be a picture story show, and we see it. So, today's lecture, another expert Japanese professor, so advanced so, endoscopy diagnosis and therapy. So, but my lecture is so standard and educational, so as you know why. So problem, so in Japan more than 6% of gastric cancer occur in our cancer. Role of the special gastroenterological endoscopist. No overall diagnosis of varicose gastric cancer. To detect more minute varicose gastric cancer. In case of varicose gastric cancer, endoscopic treatment adaptation, outside surgery adaptation. For the above, accurate diagnosis for depth of invasion, lens diagnosis is necessary. Non-curative resection, additional surgery is recommended after endoscopic treatment. Approximately 45% follow-up. So, point of diagnosis for varicose gastric cancer. Presence of or absence of Helicobacter pylori infection and degree of atrophy the intestinal metaplasia. Point of for varicose number two, typical endoscopic observation procedure. It is important that the whole group of endoscopy in the hospital carried out by same and typical endoscopic observation method. In the same and typical scene observing, the comparison with the previous endoscopic photography becomes easy in conference too. So number three, recognition of characteristic of the typical varicose cancer. It's important to recognize the typical endoscopic finding of the region. Differentiation type, we are often detected by the redness and depression, with like a spider and uneven elevation and mucosal atrophy of the stomach, in lesser curvature of back of the body to anterior region. Undifferentiated type, it's often present lightning depression of the cleft forum in the non-atrophic domain. So this is a clarification of varicose gastric in Japan, type 1, type 2, type 3, you will know. So endoscopic diagnosis for varicose carcinoma, macroscopic type, depth of invasion and area. So conventional endoscopy and image and endoscopy, magnified endoscopy are important in the endoscopic image. Clarification by Taji, Professor Niwa, Professor Taji and Niwa. NVI is important in optical digital method in image enhanced endoscopy. Contrast method, HM Carmine is important in chromoendoscopy, in image enhanced endoscopy. The recognition of an elevated type, the L1 type, the L2A type, the 2A plus 2C type is important in macroscopic type of the early cancer. Whereas the superficial depressed type, so-called L2C type, are important with the depressed type. Depth of invasion is different with this type is associated with the convergence of the bone, whether present or absent. We show the typical case as follows. It is elevated type 1, less than 20 mm intramucosal carcinoma can be diagnosed. So pathological finding shows the limited M region. So whereas the lesion over 20 mm in many cases embedded to the submucosa. So pathological finding shows submucosal invasion clearly. We assume a high height within the mucosal double 2A type macroscopically. It is transmucosal invasion if size 20 meter or less. So same finding. So limited M type. So same L2A type. So easy to diagnose M, limited M. So where are the combined L2A plus 2C type of the early gastric cancer is particularly important. When size exceeded over 20 mm, 40% become SM invasion. Furthermore, it becomes deep SM invasion when we take the form of the submucosal tumor, stage without the air transformation. Typical endoscopic point of 2A plus 2C. And then, so this case of typical 2A plus 2C. So this region about 20 mm parts of depth of invasion SM2. Pathological findings show the deep SM invasion clearly. It is not associated with whether it is associated with the superficial depressed type, so-called L2C type. In this case, less than 10 mm without the fall, we can take it transmural limited to M region. When it is 10 mm or more, it becomes an submucosal invasion in many cases. So this is typical minute L2C type, early gastric cancer tumor size in 4 mm in size, limited M type. So pathological findings, so limited M. Invasion, so clearly. So this case of L2C region without full convergence. Pathology mind also same, so M invasion. So same, so typical 0-3, less than 20 millimeters, without full convergence. This case, so same. But this case, so you see the so findings, so not reddish, so white type with shadow depression. So size is 9 millimeters. So this is a typical case of poorly differentiated adenoma carcinoma. So typical 0-2C type, less than 20 millimeter without for the convergence. So depth of invasion M. So with forward convergence, easily deep SM invasion. Carcinoma size gets bigger, for convergence ratio is increased. It moves to the increased instance of SM invasion. Clearly forward convergence, or many convergence forward, easily SM invasion. So swelling of forward tip and forward confused, clearly further SM invasion. Fibrosis of SM strongly, that stomach wall is thick and under. Observation differentiation of M or SM invasion is difficult. It is difficult to diagnose for depressed type carcinoma with forward convergence fibrosis by US with forward convergence suggests SM invasion. Same this region same time, but so this region so about 10 millimeter within 10 millimeter, but so pathological finding deep SM invasion, so and pathological finding so poorly and differentiated carcinoma. So to see type.
Next, so US is very important for SM invasion.
the tool of US is useful in Arikasen diagnosis for depth of invasion. However, mastery of skill is necessary. The situation that usefulness of US is shown the most, diagnosis for depth of invasion is usually difficult in white light at the time of SM2. Distinction of M and SM is more difficult than the resolving power in the US. It is important to diagnose SM2 from M and SM1 in the US. And in high definition of US, 20 MHz or more meta-analysis sensitivity specificity of 79, 82 respectively, respectively, sensitivity specificity of the SM are 74 or 80% respectively. Distinguish for depth of invasion is difficult in Del 1 type and depressed region with ulceration positive. It is all overstaging from 19 to 24% in the US. Extra effect of diagnosis for depth of invasion by US, white light finding only 75 to 81.7%, US finding only 72.6 to 75.7%. White light finding and US finding 85.7 to 90%. So range diagnosis is very important. White light, it is important to become accurate diagnosis of cancer area for treatment. It is important to find out the border from the clear and the straight. Straight from change by basic normal white light finding. So NPI, we are announced algorithmic MESDA G for early gastric cancer magnifying endoscopic diagnosis. Accepted demarcation line based on US classification system which Yahweh et al. Proposed and irregular microscopical pattern IMVP. When we accepted irregular micro surface pattern IMSP, a cancer is diagnosis. Being hard to diagnose stomach cancer after undifferentiated cancer, sanitization in MESDG when mucosal epithelium is coated with non-tumor epithelium. It is important that it is diagnosed while considering each for while assuming MESDG basis. So endoscopic diagnosis for gastric cancer. So it's injection carmine technique is to diagnose the injection carmine method by making the contrast is a form of the mucous membrane emphasizes. NPI, so you know very well, so clearly area diagnosis and so endoscopic treatment of early gastric cancer. So The last purpose of ESD as a treatment of early castle cancer, a complete resection mastery of the skill is necessary, and is the accuracy of the late diagnosis. The decrease in appropriate case, in other words, it is to reduce an error of depth of invasion. So the decision of the treatment strategy depends on following four. So ESD, I showed the standard procedure of ESD because everybody knows well a limit. So I showed guideline of treatment by gastric cancer. Association of the early gastric cancer in Japan, SM1 differentiation type adenocarcinoma less than 30 mm in size becomes the adaptation expansion of the endoscopic treatment among SM gastric cancer in the guideline of, on current treatment showed in the lower breast bars. The adaptation expansion is shown in the yellow column, endoscopic diagnosis of pathological SM1, which we showed in the light column. In this is the most difficult, and ESD is downregion by diagnosis of mucosal early gastric cancer. So endoscopic treatment of early gastric cancer. So endoscopic apparatus scope have a function almost the same as in Japan. Scope is and high brevis unit and UCR device for ESD. So as you know, changing dual and knife, so with jet function. So we show the standard procedure of ESD because everybody knows where I have it out. So marking and injection. Injection and mucosal cut, some mucosal dissection, as you know. So control of hemorrhage is very important. Prevention of hemorrhage is too very important. So it is important, so complication. That we are careful enough. So, after ESD, chest X-ray, just that blood analysis after 2 hours, 24 hours, usually bed rest, intravenous feeding through the PPI. The treatment next day, clinical finding, blood analysis, second look endoscopy without breathing. Perforation, aspiration, pneumonia, oral intake start, fluid food 1 day up, fluid liquid diet. Oral administration of PPI from oral intake start. Discharge after about 7 days of ESD. In case of curative reduction, programs after ESD of early gastric cancer, one is metachronous lesion, two is other organ cancer. Periodical follow-up is necessary to detect a new lesion. Upper GI endoscope for periodical follow-up, two times, so in 3 months, and 3 months after 1 year. Abdominal CT, contrasensor scan, colonoscopy, etc. So in case of non-curative resection, in examining lymph node metastasis and possibility of local persistence, lateral resection margin positive, LIN-ESD, cauterization by APC, vertical resected margin positive, lymph node metastatic positive, additional surgical operation, lateral resected margin positive, vertical resected margin positive, lymph node metastatic positive, additional surgical operation, careful follow-up, include oral anti-cancer agent administration. So the understanding about the conditions of family conquest, consent, the consent about the treatment strategy and needs of the patients. So the final, so case presentation, so near case, so this patient is 79-year-old male. So this patient, so previous ESD case and follow-up study, so two regions of detection. So the one is so located, so until greater curvature, but so slightly flat elevation, so we could not see the, for 1 hour to not to detect. So one is, I said, so type 2B, and the second region, so type 2C type, located anterior. That to try to resect two regions simultaneously. So one region, so located, so gastric antrum, greater curvature. So to not detect so easily. And secondly, so located, so anterior, so antrum, so there to see region, very small region. So try to, so one time to same time to resection in the, under the so general anesthesia. So, so two regions are located. So pathologically finding so showed so two regions are limited to M regions, so completely say, detected. So this is so showed located so there two regions so gastric antrum. So. Angel carmine and marking. So marginal cut and by ID2. So completely marginal cut. And so secondly, try to so submucosal dissection, so injection to saline with angel carmine. So now this case, so approach to the oral side. So with cap and easy to submucosal layer. So to approach it so close to submucosal layer and then so ID knife cutting by ID knife cutting. So close and so to subcausal layer. So it's very important. So keep the so distance. Appropriate distance is very important. So and then so cut. So he has to finish.
Огромное спасибо за нашего докладчика. Еще раз давайте поаплодируем за столько.